Welcome back to City Skylines, episode 10. It's going to be so good, this episode. What do we need to do, though? That's the point. To be fair, I don't actually know. I think we need to... Oh, yes! How can we forget? The airport. Right, let's sort that out, then. Now, where do we want to hook it up to? We want another city, really. Two-lane road with trees. Make sure we're on straight. We want it to... go there. Now, I'm not really sure what I want to do, really. We're going to have... let's just upgrade this. Because we want this to be another big city, almost as big as the one we did before. Because if we can do that, then we're golden. Oh, come on. There we go. Right. Do we want to hook it up to here? Possibly. Possibly. Make sure it's curved. There we go. Okay. So now we've got this, we can start planning what we want to do. Now what's this road? It is a two lane. It's one of these things. Oop, no, we don't want that. Want it 90 degrees. Okay, that'll do. So now it's curved. This whole road goes towards it. That's not bad. Now, I haven't really thought of how I can make a good city here. But I want it to be fairly big. So in order to do that, we have straight roads. Like that. Like that. Here we go with you. Like that. And like that. Okay. That'll be good for now. Here, I actually want a large... is that large? I want it bigger than that. What a massive circle. I think. Possibly. I do like this whole idea of a cliff here. So I might... no, I don't want that. I might just... mile straight? No, I want curved. I might just... curve around this whole... area here. Do you want it like that? Let's move it back a bit. Like this. This is going to be a rough sketch. We want that to go there. We want this to go there. Okay. Now, I think we want to have a city. Not like that. This is a bad idea. Oop. There we go. I do want a curved city. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do it. Is that straight? That's straight there. 90 degrees. There. Straight to there. Okay. I can work with this. Straight. Branch off. Branch off. Branch off. Branch off. Get a couple more. I am literally improvising this whole thing. Branch off. Get about there. Branch off to there. Delete that. Make that a little bit shorter. About there. There. Okay. Not too bad. Not too bad. Curved. This is all going to be residential, by the way. So we want there. There. Curved there to there to there. Okay. So streets. We want a straight road in the middle. Like so. Is that straight? Is that straight? Yeah, straight. Wait. Is that straight? Let's do it again, just in case. That's better. Okay. We're going to have a line going... We want to fill up these spaces, so... Like that. Like that. Like that. Okay. Same again on this side. Like so. Like. Nope, not like that. Like that. And like that. Okay. So this is going to be like the main highway. Do we want this to be like a highway? There's no highway to join up to it. That's the only highway, which is quite annoying. But we're going to have to make do. Now, do we want this road to be highway, maybe? Yes. Well, not highway, but four lane. Come on. There we go. Okay, it's not looking too bad. Once buildings are here, it's going to be fine. Right now, we want to fill these spaces up. So we want straight. How are we going to do this, I wonder? Possibly just more grids, I guess. Just to... Come on. A bit lag. Where is it? There? There. Come on. No, that's not good. To there. Good. Come on. There we go. And get rid of you. Okay. So this is going to be part of the city. The only way this can... Can I upgrade? No, I can't upgrade those roads. Does that go... Where does the road actually go to? Okay, so that's another way to the airport. Okay. And there's no other way it can join up, is there? No. Okay, that's fine. So is that going to be just as big as this? Possibly not. Right, okay, so. We're going to add more water. We're going to add it up on here. No idea why these create noise pollution, but they do. We're going to hook it up to this system, because we don't want to make the poo mistake again. We're going to go all the way here. We want to cover as much as we can. We're going to cover all of this. Okay, is that all covered? Yeah, good. Now we can cover as much of this as possible. Okay. Okay, good. Now, with this, does it need to have water? Would that be enough? I don't know. We'll find out. We're gonna put garbage. Got more garbage to come here, don't we? So let's just make another road. Joining this up to there. And put more garbage there. And then put another road. Joins up that. Will that work? Not really. Okay. But it will work if I put a road that goes from here to there. Whoa, that's the wrong road. Anyway, hope I actually put the right road in. Do that. Come on. Yes, right. Is that going to sort this out? Okay, they're more happier. These aren't. So, we're going to put another one. Let's put a small road. Get it out of the way. No, we want it straight. Okay. And put another one of these there. Okay. Everyone's happy. Good. We're gonna put, this is gonna be a big city, so we're gonna put a hospital right near the airport? Yeah, why not? Firehouse. We can literally put a firehouse there. Wow, okay. Police headquarters has to go near the police station. Is that going to cover everything? It's not going to cover everyone, is it? That's going to cover everyone. We'll just put a sneaky one here. Like so. Okay, everyone's happy. Let's put another one of these in the corner of each little town. Like that. Everyone should be happy there. And now we can plant high residential. Now, the good thing about this map is that there's so many trees, so when I do plonk these down, they're going to there we go, come on. And you, okay. Yeah, so they're literally going to wrap around all the trees. So it's almost going to be like a foresty feel to it, which I like. And there, right. Now, here we're going to have some shops. They should be happy with that. We'll add some parks later. This middle section is going to be shops, whilst all the rest is going to be residential. We're going to be fine for residential for the rest of our lives now. Okay, let's press play. See what happens. Yep, everyone's complaining about power, which is true because that's one thing I didn't do. And let's put it there. Put power lines to there. Is that going to work? Are they going to get power now? Come on, you should get power now. Do I really need to build something here? Just build a little. Don't know, what can we build here? Put one of these things. It's gonna gain power, good. Okay, good. Now, industry, how are you doing? You need more workers. Okay. Let's put a little mini city here. I don't know, I'm really improvising today. I haven't really got a good plan. What am I doing? Bicycle lane. No idea. Do some more straights. Yeah, I think that'd be quite nice. And here. This would be quite nice actually. Here, and there. Okay. Fill these places in. Little branches. Okay. There we go. And let's give him more shops. Close. Oh, more lag. There. Okay, that'll do. Let's press play and see what happens. And they're going to be complaining about water as well. Like that. Okay. And for power, I don't know if services are on there. Power will literally just go there. Okay. need more industry, don't we? Now, hopefully, pause that. We can just build more industry around here, and it will build straight away. That's the plan, anyway. Because we've actually used this whole mountain up, which is incredible. We've got 23,000 people in here. Like so. Press play. They should build straight away. They are. Good. Yep, they're starting to. Good. Water. Yep, they're fine for water. Good. And now they've been built. These people should be building, yep. Then these people will be happy. What are they complaining about? Do they have enough? Yes. Do they have enough? Yes. Do they have enough? Yeah. So I don't know why they're complaining, but they are. Come on, build. Build. Do we really want to build a solar panel? Wait, can you build around here? No. Thought you could. Oh well. They'll eventually get power. Possibly, maybe. Alright, well, what else can we do? Have we unlocked anything else? Oh, we have! Luxury hotel. Oh, this would be perfect. Oh, wow. This would be perfect for here. It's so big. Where do we put it? Do we put it right here? Right here? Oh wow. The hotel right next to the airport is pretty damn good, to be fair. What else have we unlocked? Anything else? Oh! Yeah, someone told me about this. If you want to unlock something, say this thing, press that. Construct all city service buildings. 23 out of 30. So I need to build 7 more service buildings. And then we can build this. That's interesting. What did I want? The gherkin. Construct 2 instances of harbour. Okay, we could do that. What's this? City hall. Public transport. Weekly passengers. Okay, we can deal with that later. Oh, we've unlocked this thing as well. Cinema. Okay, we'll plonk that down somewhere. Like that. They're happy. Is that everything? Yes. Okay. Well, that'll be it for this episode. We'll pause it there. Thank you again for watching episode 10 now. So we're in double figures, which is great. We have some dead people. Does that mean this is filled up? No. Alright, just to make them happier. Let's build a cemetery opposite. There we go, that should sort it. How's this place doing? Very good. Very good. Oh, I like this. I like this a lot. Okay, anyway, yeah, so I'll see you in the next episode. It might not be tomorrow because it's Sunday and I think I'm out. I'm watching the F1 and all that. So next episode will be on Monday, so tune in for that. Make sure you subscribe and like, and I will see you with a nice panning shot. Wow. I will see you in the next episode.